Sean Pittman, aka Sean 14, and I'm here to show you a let's play of Kung Fu High Impact on the Xbox Kinect. I actually completed it about twice. Xbox, play Kung Fu High Impact.
What are you doing here? I have a heart as well as a brain, not a robot.
I wish I was.
Hey, Dad, do you want some seats?
And throughout this let's play, I'm not going to talk as much like others do on YouTube when they show a let's play. I wish I was tall enough to reach like that.
Chapter 1, Fears Half Forgotten. You can get lost, but the ghosts from your past may still find you and haunt you. You thought it was over, but things of that magnitude do not end easily. And stories unfinished tend to carry on when you least expect it. And so, it begins.
Ah, what a nice place. How did they get here?
It has some glitches to it, like if you make a move, it does glitch sometimes, but it's not that bad.
Welcome to Kung Fu High Impact. Are you ready to kick some serious ass? Let's go through a few tricks. When facing Kinect, enemies are to your left and right. Fight in your own style. All moves deal damage as long as they're fast enough.
Thank you.
punch is great for quickly closing in on a distant enemy or escaping a tight spot. Use both hands to punch left or right. And keep your hands apart.
And actually, I can use one punch.
Dodging. You can see how far an enemy's attack will reach. Dodge the yellow warnings. Dodging gives you bonuses. Protect your face with your arm. To block low attacks, lift your knee up. Red attacks are so powerful, they can't be blocked. Level, your enemies block more often. Use different attacks to catch your enemy off guard. And attack repeatedly to deal more damage.
Until next time, I'll see you later.